Adding a custom stinger transition is a great way to be able to have an animation play when you're switching scenes, which is going to keep your viewers entertained. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can go ahead and add a stinger transition directly inside of OBS. That way you can improve the look and feel of your stream, keep your viewers entertained, and most importantly, make your stream look professional. So let's go ahead and dive right into it. So once you have OBS open, you're going to want to come to the section that says Scene Transition. Then we're going to want to go ahead and click this little drop down and select Add Stinger. You can go ahead and label this whatever you like. I'm just going to leave it as Stinger 2. And it's going to bring up a window just like this. Now what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go ahead and find the file that you went ahead and downloaded for your custom transition. If you don't have a custom transition, you can go to Stream Design. I'll put a link in the description where you can find custom stringer transition and other overlays that make your stream look professional. So once you have that file, you're going to hit browse and you're going to go ahead and locate where you found it. I'm going to utilize the stringer transition called Kodak from Stream Designz to be able to do this example. So once I've selected that, it's now added to OBS and we can quickly select preview transition. Now you can see here that the B displayed before this transition occurred. So this is where we're going to go ahead and update the milliseconds. This is going to have to be custom to what you like, but at the end of the day, the sweet spot that I found to be is 750. So you'll see here that when I select preview transition, the animation happens and then the scene occurs. So once you have that there, the next thing I want you to do is where it says audio fade style, I want you to go ahead and select crossfade. This is going to make sure that when you're switching scene, your audio doesn't go in and out, giving your viewers a bad experience. So keep it on crossfade, select OK, and now let's go ahead and see this in action. So right now I'm on my gameplay scene and I want to go ahead and switch to my camera. So when I click that, you can see that now I have a beautiful transition that occurs when I'm switching scenes, and I can go back to the gameplay and the same happens again. So you can see here now you have a beautiful looking transition that happens when your scene changes, giving your viewers a better experience. But if you want to know how to go ahead and add other overlays to better improve the look and feel of your stream, go ahead and watch this video right here where I show you how to go ahead and add all your overlays and things of that sort, your alerts, to make your stream look professional. And I even give you a free stream overlay package that you can go ahead and download from Stream Designz completely for free. So I'll see you in the next video.